an ugly controversy erupted in Mahua town of Bhavnagar ahead of the February 28 municipality elections after a video claimed to be of a local candidate dancing with some woman in a room started doing the rounds on social media. While Mahua City BJP President Rajnit Thakur admitted to have posted the video in a WhatsApp group of politicians and businessmen, saying that he did it as a revenge against a group of people led by local candidate Ashok Wadher, who circulated pictures of empty chairs in Union Minister Mansukh Mandaviya's public meeting. Wadher was with BJP till the municipality term ended, but has floated his own party and joined hands with the Congress for February 28 election. His outfit, Mahua Vikas Samiti, is contesting the polls and entered into a seat-sharing agreement with the Congress. In the video, a couple of men were seen dancing with few women, some of whom are scantily dressed. Speaking to reporters, Thakur said, "Somebody sent me this video and found it to be authentic, so I forwarded it to one group of businessmen and politicians. They," referring to Wadher and his associates, "tried to show empty chairs in a program of the union minister in Mahua. So I forwarded this video to teach them a lesson." Wadher submitted an application for complaint with the local police, categorically denying that the person seen in the video was him and alleged that it was a malicious attempt to show him in poor light ahead of the polls. Wadher was put in an embarrassing situation on Wednesday after a note with the video with his name was widely circulated on social media. Wadher also circulated a video message and challenged that he will renounce politics if proved that the person seen in video is him.
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.